players on the deck. Follow them. Molina's blue fire team passed this way.
So what's up, Shadow Gang? We back today with Fireteam Part 11. Also, real quick, I just want to say to you guys, I'm really apologizing about the Halo series. I mean, I am coming back to that. Don't worry. It's just that I had some complications. I had to re-download it and all that stuff. The file was kind of large. But I'm coming right back to it today. And also, I'm streaming now. So I will also put my link in the description if you guys would like to check me out. Thank you and enjoy.
You're in their house. They could come from any direction. So, be paranoid. If you see something, shoot something. Watch where you walk. There'll be eggs. Dino drone!
I'll cut.
Strong signals from below. Attacks. out of the core. Red 7 calling blue team. Respond. Anything?
Katanga's critical systems are on the lower decks. If the blue fire team continued to pursue their objective, they would have laid below.
Prowler.
Mamani, grab his tags.
Assistance required.
Dios te bendiga.
Good.
Stand by.
Keep the pendejos busy!
Fire team.
that room.
The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.